What's poppin', y'all? It's your big homie MC Ron-Skii, the OG, and y'all know what it is, man. You know, I just had to think about a couple things. I thought about it, you know what I'm saying? I'm a blogger, so, you know, I just thought I would, chime in on this Bobby V situation. It's really done got out of control. As y'all can see, I'm getting hit right now because it's a whole lot going on today. I will be starting filming for my TV show that y'all will be seeing real soon. It's gonna be, of course, courtesy of noChill, noFilterTV, but off of that. Why is everybody on this garbage, man, with this situation, man, with Bobby V? I mean, the man, to my knowledge, man, been a great singer for his whole career, but now all of a sudden he get caught doing something, you know, a little off to the left. Now everybody want to ostracize the man for that? Come on, man, stop playing. You know, I'm not the one to sit up here and judge a man for what he does. If that's what he like, man, if he like it, I love it. I'm not finna sweat that. But the thing is, y'all done just pretty much lost, like, all vision and you know, y'all done lost, where's the real attention, you know what I'm saying, directed? So meanwhile, while y'all sitting up here, man, worrying about who this man putting his dick in, meanwhile, back in the hood, little kids is catching slugs to the face and the body, you know what I'm saying, getting ripped up, man, you know what I'm talking about, at an alarming rate. Where's the coverage on that? You know what I'm saying? Where is the footage on that? Where's the outrage on that? Where's the uproar? Where's the unrest? You know what I'm saying? But y'all want to sit up here and trip on who this man having sex with, and for real, a lot of you dudes out there talking all that garbage about this man being a homosexual, y'all fucking niggas that look like me in real life. You know what I'm saying? No hair, no makeup, you know what I'm saying? No wigs, no none of that. You just want hairy ass and swinging dicks with your punk ass. And then you want to sit up here and then want to jump on the bandwagon when everybody doing that because it's taking the attention off of you. This is just a noChill, noFilter TV moment, you know what I'm saying? And I just feel that this has to be said since everybody want to make fun of this man. I'm not finna sit up here and condone what he did, but that's between him, that dude, and God. That's it. Y'all want to sit up here and just, you know what I'm saying, bring up all this garbage, man, about what this man doing, just forget about all this, you know, all the things that he did, man, contributing to the culture of, you know what I'm saying, music. You know, the man is, I mean, I like Bobby V. Just say what you want to say. I like Bobby V. I'm going to continue to listen to his music. You know what I'm saying? So, either way it go, you know, it's going to be like this here, man. I'm not going to jump on that bandwagon. What y'all need to do, man, is stop worrying about all the wrong things. Y'all need to get on, man, with the real issues. And the real issues, man, is what's going on in these neighborhoods, all this crime and all that old type of stuff. And I know y'all on some, oh, yeah, dog, when it come Oprah. No, dog, I'm coming real. You know what I'm saying? I'm just getting sick of this garbage, man. All you old closet-ass niggas, man, talking all this garbage. The main ones that be talking about what this man did is the main ones with a man. You know what I'm saying? You got a fucking man. At least he went and got somebody, man, that he can actually, that look like a female, I guess. I'm not really familiar on how that works. So it is what it is on that. But either way it go, I mean, that's dude business, okay? And then, you know, y'all need to say something about this person. What was this person's motives to out this man like this? You know what I'm saying? Okay, so you want to live your life as a female. All right, fine. You live your life as a female, but then all of a sudden, things don't, you know what I'm saying, go the way you want it to. Now all of a sudden, you a man. Man, stop playing, dude. Pick a side and choose a side and stick with it. You know what I'm saying? That's all I can say about that. So, in any event, man, that is my noChill, noFilter TV moment, man, on this Bobby V situation. Y'all need to go ahead and get back focused on what needs to be focused on. You know what I'm saying? Everybody out here, man, walking around ain't got no money, no jobs, no nothing, and then got the nerve to sit up there and feed into this foolishness, man. Stop playing with yourself, for real, for real. So, once again, man, this has been a noChill, noFilter TV moment, man. If you're in your feelings about what I said, you already know how I feel about feelings around here. NoChill, noFilterTV in real life. You know what I'm saying? So until next time, you can stay upset. Peace.